Alright, so again, make sure you screw it in. And when you screw your rod in, you're gonna actually widen it. Get a good grip. Just as simple as that.